The XBT Network is an international effort geared to measure the temperature in the ocean along fixed transects in all ocean basins. There is a total of 50 of these transects, which the scientific community has recommended for repeated measurement. These measurements are done using a probe called an expendable bathythermograph, or XBT. An XBT probe measures temperature as it falls through the water. Once a probe is launched, a very thin copper wire unwinds from the probe at the same time it unwinds from the spool. This means a probe can be deployed at a ship's full speed without slowing and compensates for any movement, allowing the probe to free fall unaffected by the ship's motion or by the sea state. A thermistor in the head of the probe sends the data through the copper wire, which connects the probe to a computer on the ship, completing the electrical circuit and allowing us to record the temperature profile. XBTs are usually deployed by a scientific writer on the ship or by the ship's crew, using a hand launcher, which launches probes one at a time, or an automatic launcher, which allows you to control the launch times of up to 8 probes. To obtain the best data, probes are launched approximately every 25 kilometers or every hour. These probes are easy to deploy and are a very cost-effective way to obtain temperature observations in the ocean. The probe is designed to fall at a known rate so that the depth of the temperature profile can be inferred based on the time it has been in the water. XBTs are deployed from cargo ships, research vessels, and even cruise ships along fixed, pre-established transects. These transects are repeated several times a year, and they cross regions in the ocean where there are major surface currents, such as the Gulf Stream in the North Atlantic Ocean. Some of these transects have been continually sampled for over 20 years, allowing us to monitor temperature changes in the upper ocean over long periods of time. Some 20,000 XBTs are deployed per year along these fixed transects, and the profiles are transmitted to data centers in real time. XBTs represent approximately 15% of the total upper ocean thermal profile observations. NOAA's Atlantic Oceanographic and Meteorological Laboratory, AOML, plays a large role in this observation of effort. Because they are deployed from ships, concurrent oceanographic and meteorological observations can be made simultaneously, adding to the value of this effort. Ships dedicated to deploy XBTs often help with the deployment of instruments of other projects, including drifters, which are used to monitor surface currents, and floats, which are autonomous probes that measure temperature and salinity at the surface and at depth. Many shipping companies, such as Hapag-Lloyd, Maersk, Bermuda Container Line, Horizon Lines, Mitsui OSK Lines, Hamburg Suedliner, CMA CGM Group, and IMSKIP, contribute to this effort. Probes are also deployed from the MV Explorer of the University of Virginia Semester at Sea program. The data generated from XBT temperature measurements is widely used by the scientific community to monitor changes in temperature, location, and intensity of ocean currents, such as the Gulf Stream in the North Atlantic, the California Current in the North Pacific, the Antarctic Circumpolar Current, and the East Australian Current in the South Pacific. Data from XBTs are also used to study how the ocean transports heat, mass, and fresh water across large areas and between different ocean basins, which scientists refer to as the Meridianal Overturning Circulation. For more information about XBT observations and their use, please visit our divisional webpages at www.aoml.noaa.gov/phod.